Ladies and gentlemen, after months and months of preparation, it is time to start the competition. Are you ready? Dancing with the Stars of Mentoring, I would like to introduce you to our first couple. Joining us on the floor now, Holly Ann Turnquist, dancing with her professional partner, Anthony Scalzi. They are thrilled to be here performing for you tonight and supporting a great cause, such as mentoring. And they're going to be dancing a dark and dangerous foxtrot.
Stayed right on track. Absolutely beautiful. And you smiled and stayed in character. Excellent job. And Anthony, you did a great job creating that routine for Holly. Very, very high marks on that.
You danced through it so well, I didn't even know there was a costume malfunction. I had no idea, which may say something more about me than you. But the thing that came to my mind was just that you guys cast a spell over the room. It was like you were in a trance, and then it was because you were so connected to each other and so connected to the song and the room. So it was amazing to watch.
And Pat?
Well, it was obvious to me that you worked hard at this dance. You know, we don't go around doing the kind of thing that you just did. It was beautiful. You had fun, I think. I think that came through. I think your sense of the music was really good. You were very connected to it. There were some elements, I think tango and even Paso Doble in there that were in keeping with the piece. The dip at the end was beautiful, and I'm sure you did that like 50, how many times? Tell me.
Enough.
And you had a lot of grace, and I appreciate that. I think it was a beautiful dance. Thank you.
You guys rehearse several times at the studio. How does it feel to have the finished product on?
This was such an interesting adventure.
what was going through your mind during the wardrobe malfunction?
Just keep going. They don't know. They have no idea. Anthony's going to kill me.
Were you nice to her, Anthony?
Did you know?
I did not know.
No?
So that says something to her. She kept her composure. And no, I will not go.
Very good. Anthony's a nice man. All right, let's hear it for our couple number one. Ann Turnquist and Anthony Scalzi, if they are your favorite stars, please put money in Holly Ann's jar. Heather, back to you.